sort of genie, so you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mmm!
I have unlimited wishes.
Whoa, she can give us anything we want! Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that?
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at the school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh. Don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great. Now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is. I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay. Come here. No way! I just got $1 billion in my account! Now I wish for a horse. Nice! Now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie! Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish- For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh?
I was thinking of doing this. That's what you get, creep.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't.
It's him.
Good morning, Angel.
Good morning, Charlie.
Are you ready for your next assignment?
Yes, sir.
We thought you'd never ask.
Please tell me it doesn't involve scuba diving this time.
Yeah, I just got my nails done.
Actually, that's perfect, because you're going to be going undercover at a high-end hotel.
How high-end?
The Four Seasons.
Fancy.
We'll go get ready. Does everyone remember what the target looks like?
Brunette male with green eyes.
Around 5'10" and wears a gold chain on his neck.
Correct, and I think I just found him.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Whoa, hey, sweetheart.
Okay, the tracker is activated.
Entendido.
Huh? I can't understand you.
Nada.
Make your move, Bri.
Ay, estoy cansada.
Ah, sweetheart, are you tired?
Come rest at my suite.
And then after, you can give me a little Spanish lesson.
Careful, Bri. He could be tricking you.
So what do you say? Can't speak English, but you understand?
See.
Interesting.
I don't like this. She shouldn't have went up to his room.
Would you relax? If she needs help, all she has to do is ask. Why can't I hear her anymore?
I don't know. I lost the signal.
You're a good kisser, sweetheart. But, can I ask you something? What kind of tracker is this? Did you think I wouldn't notice you putting it on my neck?
No comprendo.
Yeah, cut the act, okay? I already know you can speak English.
Fine, you got me.
Let me see your hands.
Whoa, take it easy. Listen, you're gonna start to feel a little funny right about now. I wore something special for you when we kissed.
Great. Can you leave me?
Something is wrong. We have to go after her.
You're right. Let's go.
Let's find out who you really are. Wake up. Morning, Sleeping Beauty. I got some questions to ask you. Okay, who do you work for? Don't feel like talking anymore, huh? I think I can change that.
Freeze! Drop what's in your hands now.
I got a better idea. How about you two drop what's in your hands, and I don't hurt your friend?
Okay, okay.
You too, Blondie.
We surrender.
Smart friends. What are you two? Oh!
I think it's someone's nap time.
I'm sending this to Charlie.
Bree, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks guys. I'm sorry the mission didn't go as planned, Charlie.
Girls, it's alright. I'm just glad everyone is okay.
Yeah, and at least now Mr. Crazy can be brought in for questioning.
Exactly. I'm so proud of you, angels.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize. Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend. Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out. Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in! Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. Alright, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt, just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food. Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful. Here, try some. Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time. Somebody's feisty tonight. You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from? Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that? All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my... Amber Alert? Missing girl from 2018, shit.
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me. I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you?
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words. But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I could never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now. Whoa, okay, okay. Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back? Boys, get him out of here. Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please. Get in the car, Mr. Parker. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not going to be able to call me anything now. You're finally going to get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Mr. Parker got what he deserved.
You make a wish.
How many years did it give you?
10.
She has to get married at 17. She won't even be an adult.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll find her a good prince to marry.
Besides, she doesn't seem like she's going to be the picky type.
Your 17th birthday is in 1 week, and you still have not chosen a prince to marry.
That's because princes are stuck up, and all they care about is money and power.
Maria, that's not true. Not all princes are like that.
Well, Mother said that when I find the right guy, my day's luck will turn from red to green.
That is a myth, princess. And you are running out of time. But luckily, I'm available.
I think I'd rather die, Jay.
You will if you don't choose someone.
I am not going to let that happen.
If you don't pick someone in the next few days to marry, I will have no choice but to have you married to Jay.
What? No!
My word is final, Maria.
Princess Maria, there's someone here to see you.
Excuse me, Princess. My name is Prince Adam.
Well, hello, Prince Adam.
Oh my gosh, he is so hot.
Could the prince and I please get some privacy?
Oh, yes, of course.
Sorry about that.
No worries, princess.
So, I'm guessing my father sent you up here? Well, you seem like a very nice guy. And I would like to get to know you, but I just wish that I wasn't being forced to marry someone right now.
I completely understand. That is why I want to help you.
Help me?
Yes. Have you heard of the legend of the Wishing Rock?
Yes,
my mother used to tell me stories of it all the time. I want to find it for you, so you may wish to be married whenever you please.
You would do that?
Of course. This system isn't fair, and I want to make you happy. I will be back with your wishing rock in 3 days' time.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
Princess, I'm back. Unfortunately, I could not find the rock. I think we should get married instead.
But what about the system not being fair? You said you were going to help me. You're not Prince Adam, are you?
Of course it is me, Princess. Who else would it be?
I'm telling you, Father, that isn't him.
No, you're just saying that because you don't want to get married. You didn't want to marry Jay, so I found you this nice prince.
I know, but my days left turned back to red, and remember Mother said-
Your mother is gone. And I will not lose you two over your stubbornness to settle on a man. You and Adam are to be married tomorrow at sunset.
You can't do that.
Don't insult my authority, Maria. My word is always final.
Why the sad face, Princess?
Leave me alone, Jay.
Perhaps you'd rather talk to Prince Adam.
Better?
How did you?
I stole the wishing rock. And if you don't do exactly as I say, you will never see Prince Adam again.
Too bad this rock can't make people fall in love. It also can't bring people back from the dead either. Such a shame. I really did like your mother.
Where is Adam?
He'll be fine as long as you cooperate. Guards!
I wish for her to fall asleep until tomorrow.
Now to take care of your father. Wake up, princess. Time to get ready. You look gorgeous. I've waited for this day for so long.
Maria!
Adam? How did you-
I escaped. Hurry, we don't have much time before they notice. Jay has taken control of everyone, and he's going to execute your father.
What?
Don't worry. I have a plan.
What is it you wanted to do before our wedding, Maria?
This.
Oh!
Now, Adam.
Oh. Make your wish.
I wish that all princesses could be married whenever they please.
Are you all right?
I think so.
Hey, you have infinite time now.
I do?
Yes, look!
Oh my gosh, I do! Adam, you're amazing.
Thank you, but I couldn't have done this without your help as well.
Wait, what about my father?
Quick, use the wishing rock.
I wish my father was in this room.
Maria! Oh my god, you were right about Jay. You were right about everything. I should have never yelled at you
hey,
like that.
It's okay. Everything's all right now. I'm free.
Your time, it's infinite.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown? We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her. Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you.
See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that-
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about- No? Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she- Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she-
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers, oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright, she wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow!
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers, do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but-
No men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad.
He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie. Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey!
Mom!
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey...
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, the laser. Hit the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him. No, stop. Mother is going.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go!
Watch out, the laser! Hit the glasses quickly! Bad kid! Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her.
Dan, stop it.
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom.
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him. No, stop. Mother is going.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my! Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive. Mener, Sen. Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help. You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter. She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying? She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop. Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe. See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit. I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
This is my daughter.
Hi.
Oh, hello. And how much time do you have left to talk?
I have 2 hours left.
Perfect. I've been dying to get to know my future stepdaughter. And that's how I met your daddy.
Wow, that was a really long story.
I know, and I haven't even let you talk. Go on, it's your turn.
Well, I like to play...
Oh no, are you all out of talking time? Well, there's always tomorrow.
10 minutes? Are you kidding me?
And tell Ingrid breakfast is ready.
Hey, Ingrid, my dad wanted me to...
Yes, and the best thing is he's filthy rich. No, he doesn't suspect a thing. How long were you standing there for?
You little gold digger. I'm telling my dad.
Dad, you won't believe what I just heard Ingrid saying.
I told you to get her. Her breakfast is getting cold.
No, forget about her breakfast, okay? Ingrid is a...
A what, Anne? Spit it out. Oh boy, you're out of talking time, aren't you?
Did I hear Anne is all out of speaking time?
Yeah, poor thing barely got to talk at all today. Wait, Anne, just text me what you want to say. What's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot to charge your phone again. You're kidding me.
Anne, that's not really responsible behavior.
I agree. But hey, I gotta go to work, so text me once you charge your phone.
Hello, Anne. I'm really sorry, but I can't let you do that. Don't worry, I'll keep it safe.
Why didn't you text me? Dad, she took my iPhone and my iPad. You did?
Oh, would you look at that? She found another way to communicate. And yes, I did, because I caught her watching some inappropriate videos.
Anne, is that true?
She won't admit it, darling, but I did catch her, and she really needs some discipline.
Oh! Anne, that's it. You're grounded. Get out of here. Ingrid, I'm so sorry. This behavior is not like her.
Don't worry about it, darling. I think I do know a way you can make it up to me, though. Let's start by getting that shirt off of you. Yes! Oh my gosh, she is so busted.
Dad, guess what? I got 5 hours of talking time today.
You better be using that time to apologize to Ingrid.
No, Dad, there's something that I need to tell you.
No, first eat your breakfast. You have plenty of time to talk.
Okay, I finished my food. Can I please talk to you now?
Okay, but thank Ingrid for the breakfast.
Wait, she made this?
Yes, even after you were so disrespectful to her. So I want an apology to her first, and then we'll talk.
No, Dad, wait. Don't give me that little laugh. I have 5 hours of talking time, so my dad is going to find out exactly what you...
Are you okay, Anne? There you go. Now just rest, darling.
You sure she's all right?
Yes, I think it's just a bad flu bug. Don't worry, I'll watch over her while you're at work.
Oh, thank goodness you're up.
Dad?
Yeah, hey, how are you feeling?
What time is it?
It's 4 p.m. You were asleep for almost the whole day. Luckily, Ingrid watched over you.
Ingrid? Ingrid did this to me. She...
Oh, you're all out of talking time. Oh, you want your phone? Well, sweetheart, Ingrid accidentally broke it. But don't worry, I'm gonna get you a new one. Also, don't freak out, but we moved our wedding date up to next weekend. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but the venue that we wanted had an opening, and we just had to take this opportunity.
Alright, this time,
no messing around.
Dad, Ingrid is a liar, and you won't believe what she's hiding from you.
Sweetheart, I think I know what you're talking about.
You do?
Yep, she told me the news this morning.
Yes, darling, I told him I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm so happy for us, Ingrid. Anne's always talking about how she wanted a little sibling.
This isn't over, Ingrid.
Really? Because I think it is. Face it, darling, I have your daddy wrapped around my little finger. And if you cause any more trouble, I'll convince him to ship you up to boarding school. Here, oh. Anne, take out the trash. Your daddy and I are going golfing.
Seriously? Wait a minute, is this her pregnancy test? That little liar, she's not even pregnant. Oh, it's time to expose her. But what better time to do that than her wedding day?
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter?
I only got 3 hours of talking time.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be a problem.
Listen here, you little brat. If you do anything today to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it. I'm almost out of talking time. What if I can't say I do?
Ingrid, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, and if you can't talk, you can always just nod. That'll work just fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Darling, could I speak to Anne alone for a moment?
I know you're planning to ruin my wedding. I can sense it.
Oh, Ingrid, I would never do such a thing.
Then why do you seem so damn happy?
Because I know that you're not really pregnant.
Oh, I see. So you're going to try and expose me. Well, do you really think your daddy will believe you?
Yes, I do, because I have proof.
Really? Well, would it happen to be on this phone?
How did you...
Ingrid, it's time for the wedding.
Coming, darling. Now why don't you just fetch?
No! Thank goodness it's not broken. No. She locked me in here? Oh no, it looks like they're already reading their vows. I have to pick this lock. I saw this used in a movie once, so let's hope it works.
Does anyone have any objections to this marriage?
I do.
No!
Anne? What? Ingrid told me you were sick.
Yeah, well that's not the only thing she's lied to you about. She's also not even pregnant.
What?
Darling, don't listen to her. She obviously doesn't want us to get married.
Really? Then what do you call this little recording of yourself?
If you do anything to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it. Why would you talk to Anne like that?
Darling, I can explain.
Oops, looks like Ingrid's out of talking time.
Good, because I don't want to be interrupted when I say this. Ingrid, you and I are over.
Oh!
I'm so sorry, Anne. I had no idea Ingrid did all those things to you.
It's okay.
No, this is my fault. I should have listened more to you. I promise you, from here on out, things will be different.
This week is important, kids.
Because our scales appeared.
Yes, since this is you and your brother's 18th birthday week, we'll finally get to find out how evil you two are.
I already know. Mine's going straight to villain.
Of course it is, darling. Your last name isn't Menace for nothing.
Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Mindy Menace, world's greatest supervillain.
We got you suits.
Yes!
Sweet! I know, but you can't wear them until your birthday.
Huh?
Why not?
You're not a true villain until the scale says so.
My suit better be flameproof.
Yeah, and mine better handle ice.
Mindy, Max, don't worry. They do. Can I get a cape?
No, no capes.
Hey, how'd your scale go up?
Oh, I took your credit card when you weren't looking. I hope you don't mind. I got a couple things.
Oh,
ow!
Ha, that's what you get. Whoa, chill. I've got a plan. And you're going to want to hear about it. I know a way we can move our scales a lot.
I'm listening.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are going to rob it.
Oh, all right. Sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed to
wear them until our birthdays.
I know, but we gotta prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh, how about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max.
Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else
you're gonna get barbecued.
Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast.
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm.
Nice. Why do they call you that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Looks like Weather Boy can control Mother Nature.
Blaze, get him.
With pleasure.
I don't think so.
Ugh, crap, my powers don't work in this rain. He's all yours, Frost.
Don't worry, Blaze. I got him.
I suggest you both surrender now before the cops show up.
Giving up's not our style.
Ugh.
I can't believe we escaped with so much cash.
I know, right?
Max, how did your scale move?
I did something.
What did you do?
I'll show you.
Follow me to the lair.
Ta-da!
You brought the superhero to our house?
Yeah, I had my buddies bring him over, and when he wakes up, I'm gonna find out his secret identity. I'm gonna use Dad's gadgets to interrogate him.
Max, Dad's gadgets are really dangerous. I don't know if you should use them on him.
What? Of course they're dangerous. That's the whole point.
Hey! Your scale moved towards Hero.
Oh, don't tell me you like him.
You like him?
I do not.
Uh-uh.
You think he's cute, don't you?
No.
As your twin, I can tell you're lying.
Are you guys gonna argue this whole time? What the hell is this place?
Your worst nightmare.
Max,
So, your real name's Max, huh?
What?
That must be my new gadget. Be right back.
Why can't I use my powers?
Sorry, but that bracelet on your wrist, it's a power dampener.
I need you to set me free.
And why is that?
There's a tornado headed towards my family's house, and I'm the only one with the powers to stop it.
Yeah, right. You really think I'm that stupid?
I'm serious. Come on. I can see good in you. Please, you have to release me.
Where is he?
He escaped.
Your scale. You let him free. I'm telling Mom and Dad.
No, Max, wait.
Stay there.
Wait. Mom, Dad?
Our lie detector arrived in the mail. Now tell us, did you set the hero free?
No.
Scanning. Lie detected.
Mindy? I told you.
Look, I'm sorry. It was only so he could protect his family. Plus, he promised he would owe me a favor in return.
Mindy, that's enough.
You are turning into a superhero.
She sure has a crush on one.
I do not.
Listen very carefully. We don't date superheroes in this family.
You're gonna get rid of him. Understand? Now remember, if you don't complete the mission,
don't come home.
I saw you from down the street. You're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam.
How do you know my real name?
My parents did some digging on you.
Enough talk.
You brought your brother with you?
We're kind of a team.
Stop! You're better than this!
Shut up! My sister is a villain.
Okay, Max, that's enough. Why aren't you fighting back?
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Huh, how pathetic. Finish him.
No, I won't. You were right, Max. I do care about him.
What? Ugh, I knew it. You've gone soft. You're almost a superhero. And you're in love with one.
Well, who says heroes and villains can't like each other?
No, you have to make a choice. Our family or him.
Max.
I'm serious, Mindy. Pick one.
Fine, then I choose him.
How dare you! Knock it off. Nah, you're about to become a hero, which makes you my enemy.
You want to know why I chose him over this family?
Yeah, why?
Because he's the only one that's ever been nice to me.
Nice? We're a family of villains. We're not nice. You always were the weaker twin.
You leave her alone, right now!
Aw, look who's up. What are you gonna do, huh?
Simple. I'm gonna create your biggest weakness. Extreme heat.
No, stop!
Hero.
I knew you were a hero, Mindy!
Remember when you said you would owe me a favor? Do you think I could stay at your house? My parents will never let me come home now.
Of course. My family is going to love you.
Ready to see your soulmate letter? 1, 2...
What?
Cover it up.
Does the letter F stand for something that I don't know?
Never mind about your letter. We'll just cover it so no one can see it. It's fine.
But Mom...
Don't argue with me on this one. Here, wear this glove for the ball tonight.
But if I wear this glove, how is my soulmate ever supposed to find me?
He won't.
But that's not fair. Why won't you just tell me what's wrong with this letter?
Enough questions and complaining. I'm the queen and what I say goes. Now if I see you take that glove off one time tonight, you will regret it.
Care to dance, princess?
I don't really feel like dancing.
Aw, come on, princess. It's a beautiful night. All you gotta do is take my hand.
Ow! My glove's on fire.
Whoa, hang on. I got it.
No, wait!
That was weird. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, is that your soulmate letter? Cause I think I-
No, please don't look at that.
But princess, I-
Aspen, where is your glove? Aspen, you're supposed to be wearing your glove. It was my fault. Did you burn her glove?
It was an accident.
You are to never see this boy again. Guards, take her to her room.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Here, I got you a new one.
What is with all the secrets? What is wrong with this letter, and why couldn't I talk to that guy?
Cover that mark. I don't want to look at it. There are some secrets that are meant to be kept. You obviously don't understand that. Oh, and you're grounded for not listening to me.
She's still treating me like I'm 5 years old. This whole thing about my letter is ridiculous. Did I do that? I think I did, but how do I make it stop?
Do I have powers?
I brought you food, princess. And I brought the soulmate handbook. Don't let the queen see you reading it.
I won't. Thank you.
F stands for fire, which is the power the male soulmate will possess.
My glove's on fire.
Wait, so he has fire powers, and I have ice?
Aspen, you've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No. But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest.
Keep a close eye on her, please.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mom?
Princess.
Shh, hey, it's okay. You know me.
I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates, I know. I read the Soulmate Handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa, you're kidding. Well, you know what they say, opposites attract.
I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know, all of a sudden I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
No! Wait!
Let's go, Princess.
Stop fighting me.
There. Those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
Your Highness, I'm not so sure that was a good idea.
She's fine. Right, Aspen?
Princess?
No! Please, Aspen, don't do this to me.
I think your powers were too strong for her.
She still has a pulse. There has to be something I can do to save her.
True love's kiss. It could awaken her. But you'd have to give up your powers.
If it means saving her, I'll do it.
If you drink this potion, your fire powers will be gone forever.
Please work.
Princess!
Princess!
I can't believe you sacrificed your powers for me.
Aspen, you're more important to me than any of my powers could be.
Aspen, I was wrong. I had no idea your soulmate was so selfless. Please forgive me.
Okay, Mom, I forgive you,
but you have to promise me no more secrets.
Yes, I promise you.
Hey, our soulmate letters are gone.
I wonder what that means. Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Twee.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, four again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper. And you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse work. Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
Four again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, Princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help!
Oh, Princess, hey! I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the Queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window. Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special. Here you are, dear. What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words.
Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it, because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you.
You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you. In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No! You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Daddy, you're billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news! Someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%. That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, alright. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh!
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, rush!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. You're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's going to kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them.
Give you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a trap.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
My soulmate controls my hand or my clothes. I've heard some weird stories about people who chose hands, so I'm gonna go with clothes. Please pick me something good. A party dress? I have school today, so there's no way I'm wearing... This is some sort of joke, right? I'm not wearing this to school. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove their outfit.
Hey guys, look at what this girl is wearing.
Sweetie, prom's not till next month. That is not school appropriate. Detention.
But I didn't choose to wear this. My soulmate made me.
Too bad. Excuse me, are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. I can't take this outfit off, and I already got detention for it, and I'm freezing.
Here, take my jacket.
Thanks.
What clothes would you want your soulmate to pick for you?
I don't know, like jeans and a t-shirt. Today, I swear he better not... Those are the clothes that I told to that guy.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book?
It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I...
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, Shu, get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here. Son, Dad, where were... you? I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you. You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise I won't. How did you get in here? Go. Be free. I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate.
That must be him.
Mom, look, I can get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers...
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But, dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just...
delicious. You're so gullible.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just-
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
Princess, we're home.
No. This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary? Princess, you're alive.
True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother,
You're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay. Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of. Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you. Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center. Good morning. You look sad.
Well, it's just that I can't find any of the clothes that I brought with me.
Oh, darling, that's because I threw them away.
What? Why would you-
They were hideous. We can't have you wearing orphan clothes.
But-
Hush! Follow me. Oh, this is much better.
But the dress is a little bit short.
You're 16, not 6. Now hand that thing over.
No.
What's going on in here?
Mr. Knight, your assistant, she's trying to take away my plush.
Susan?
She needs to act her age.
Please don't let her, Mr. Knight. This is really special to me.
She's too old for it. It has to go-
No!
Don't be so dramatic, dear. You'll be fine. Smile, Madeline. We're going to do a photo shoot. Smile bigger.
Stop the cameras. That's enough pictures. Here, Madeline, look what I found. How about we do something on your list today? I saw you wrote down Disneyland. Want to do that?
Okay.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Psst, kid, here.
Thank you.
Madeline, we need to talk.
Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places. He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so? Don't make me send you back to that-
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
All right, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written-
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir, guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother?
Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much, but I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good?
Why do you have that stuffed animal?
Oh, one of my best friends from foster care gave it to me. Taste everything my boyfriend eats, or feel every time he gets hurt. I'm kind of a picky eater, so I'd rather know when he's getting hurt.
Power activated.
Should I tell him that I have this power now? Nah, that's kind of weird.
What? What's weird, babe?
Nothing.
Alright, well, I'm headed to the store.
Okay, be safe. Ow, what the heck? What did he do to his hand? You kind of took a while.
Yeah, traffic. I'm sorry, babe.
Why is your fist all red?
Oh, that. Yeah, I scraped myself at Home Depot today, picking up some plywood. I gotta go into work.
What?
I know it's a weekend, but they need me.
Can't you just cancel?
Not this time, babe. I'm sorry. I'll be back.
Alright. Be safe. You know, I never really found out where he actually works. I think that he just got...
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
Alright, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
I'm sorry, darling, but I need to be the focus of Mr. Knight's life, not you.